What's up, you guys? Today we're going to be looking at another episode of What's Inside. Today we're going to be looking at Parker Brothers Slide Pursuit Game. Sorry. Retro. This is by Hasbro Toy. This is from Hasbro Gaming. And there's four pawns instead of three. There's four pawns. 45 cards, I think? And then there's the board. 2 to 4 players can play in it. Just says sorry. And you will not believe this. At the back of the box, it says when it came out. 1958. And this year's 2018. So that means it is 68. Not 68 years old. That would have to be 1950. Let me think. I know, I'm very good at math, but sometimes we forget and we have to put on our thinking cap. 1968, they definitely have a version of it. Hold on. Let me think, you guys. I'm just trying to think. Oh, yeah, yes, it is 60 years old. It's 60 years old. And it turned 10 when Helen Keller passed away in 1968, and her birthday is coming up in 2 days. Yep, 2 days. So there's the cards, and if you don't know, it says 1958 edition, sorry, draw a deck with retro graphics, 16 pawns, and instructions. Hey, viewers that like Neville, he wants to say hi. Hi, everybody. And I'd like to say thank you for the request on telling Quinn that there was an elevator at NIC. Yes, Brian M., thank you for letting me know that there was an elevator at NIC. I never knew that. I've been in NIC. I just never knew. Let's give Nevy a pet. And Hey, Gilbert wants to play hide and seek. And I also want to say thank you for all the requests. And I'm glad you guys appreciate Quinn replying, because he puts a lot of time into this new YouTube channel. Same here. Alright, you guys, let's look at the, I'm shocked that Hasbro Games would have a copyright date on it. Oh my gosh. There's the instructions. I have another vintage, that came from a garage sale just last week. I will review that one as well, and I will do a copy, and I will do more Wheel of Fortune videos in Mario Kart Wii. Hey, let's agree with this. For the next 4 videos, we're going to do 5, let's make it reasonable, 7 videos of each of one stage in Wheel of Fortune. Every 7 videos, we switch stages, okay? And if you guys would like, I could make it 10. But until then, until anyone sends any requests, and until I feel it would be easy enough, we're going with 7, okay? Neville, get off the pool table. I just wanna play sorry. Fine, I guess I'll go play with Gilbert then. So there's your start, safety zone, home space. You got red, yellow, green, and blue. These did not come with Ziploc bags. I actually put these in Ziploc bags. Hold on, let me set this down briefly. There we go. There are your cards. Got your 45 cards. This is like the rarest place I would ever. I found this Sorry game at Target. So, you got your four pawns, four of each, four green. Green's my favorite color to be in a game, because you know why? It helps me win easier. But sometimes I like to be blue. And yes, you guys, I have a couple of Mario games and a Wii U at my dad's house. So you can send requests on which game I should take a video of, as long as I have it. If I don't, eventually I can go to GameStop and get it. Because GameStop is about, it's by Kootenai Health, I think. Kootenai Medical Center. And like I said in a couple of videos, I want to be a doctor when I grow up. So yes, you guys, the thing is, I was shocked that these pawns are actually wooden. That shocked me more than anything, to be honest with you. And that's just, you can pick this up, there's not very many places to pick this up, this is pretty rare. So, and yes, and Hasbro Gaming is a 94-year-old company. So, yeah, if you like Sorry, like I do, I think you're gonna like this version. Enjoy!